it's me, Maze Gillen, alderman of the Ninth Ward of Washington, D.C. Not the part of D.C. that you're familiar with. I work in a neighborhood so bad, you can get shot while you're getting shot. Around here, when people have a problem, they don't call the mayor, they call me.
Look, I don't know what she's talking about. We checked the house. There's nobody in there.
Hey, man, Dion is her cat.
Well, whatever. A cat's got nine lives. She'll be fine.
Fred, can't we let one guy go in there and help this lady get a cat?
Can't do it, Maze. Once they laid the explosives, there's nothing I can do. She just showed up.
Come on, man. You already took the lady's house. Can you at least let her get a cat?
Hey, we didn't take her house. We gave her 40 grand.
40 grand? What kind of house is she supposed to get with 40 grand? What, a crack house?
I think she'd be happy to get out of this rat trap.
Who the hell are you to call this place a rat trap? This is my neighborhood. This is where I'm from. I got my first bike stolen right there. My daddy got his bike stolen right there. When I have a son, I hope he's fortunate enough to get stuck up right there. Now, can't you let somebody go in there and check?
We already looked. There's nothing in there. Now, look, we got work to do here.
Leave the people alone, damn it!
Let's go.
Come
Let's
on now, come on.
Come on, stop being in such a hurry.
Come on now, we've been here all night.
Let the lady go inside.
Dion! Come on, baby. Oh, sugar baby, come on.
Could you at least cut it off? Let the lady get a cat.
Dion, baby, I got something for you.
Miss Pearl, no!
Dion!
All right, turn it off. Wait till this woman gets her cat.
Shit, it's not working.
Cut it off!
Cut it off!
She better get out of there. It's gonna
burn!
Miss Pearl! Come on!
Oh no, Maze! Come on!
Maze, you've only got a minute!
Miss Pearl!
Fix it! Get to work!
Try it!
Get a union man on this!
Maze! Get your ass out! Maze!
Miss Pearl, we gotta get out of here. We're gonna blow this place up.
Oh, they wouldn't do that, baby. They know we're in here.
Miss Pearl, I love you. I've known you a long time. You've seen a lot of things in your life. You've seen churches burned to the ground. You've seen dogs sicked on children. You've seen Malcolm X killed. You've seen JFK killed. They shut up Muhammad Ali. They shut up Richard Pryor. They gave Magic Johnson names. They turned Michael Jackson white. Now, do you really think these people give a damn about you?